Neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
The North Texas.
The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 25. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Scrambling around. And he's taken down at the 26-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
On the ground, up the middle. He's to the 40. He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 44-yard line.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
Strike to his receiver, no good.
And I think the quarterback that time didn't even see the linebacker. I think he was so focused downfield trying to read the safeties in the secondary that by the time he came to his receiver that was being guarded by the linebacker, I don't think he saw him. The linebacker made a good play to be able to knock that ball away.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Tackle made at the 43-yard line. The 49. A gain of 8 on the carry.
Called a gain of 8 yards. That brings up 4th and 3.
He doesn't want a touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10. And he's got to be happy with that punt, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, that was nice. So now they're looking at a long way to go to even think about a score.
The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And they make the stop at the 29-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 29.
87's getting the ball. 87's getting the ball. Run! Get there.
He's to the 40. Makes it out to about the 49.
That's good for a gain of 22 yards. That makes it 1st and 10.
Tight end right. Tight end right.
Three down.
47 mark.
He gets to about the 41-yard line.
Gain of 8 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
From the 41-yard line. Second down. And now he's got room to run. He's at the 30, gains his way to the 29-yard line. So they go on the ground and pick up another 1st down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
Some open field. 3-yard gain by the running back.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it 7-7.
From the 26-yard line, 2nd down. Complete. He's got room. And he tackles him hard at the 15. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz. And the quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
He fights forward to about the 13.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8.
2nd down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 13. We played one quarter. Now this one's scoreless. Set to resume action here in quarter number two. Deadlocked after the first 15 minutes. And down he goes around the 11-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards.
It's the ninth play of the drive. The sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set. He's going to try and scramble. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. Unbelievable. They can't get this offense off the field.
Oh, they've been like a machine on this drive. Very methodical and efficient, and once again, they're moving the chains.
Now he's scrambling. He gets sacked on the play.
The offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
Brings up second and goal.
They're at the six. Second down.
47 right.
Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown. He stepped up and threw a touchdown pass to his wideout.
Yep, good job of protection, and the quarterback spotted his man.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. An 11-play, 84-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Number three, back to return.
He'll return it from the 4-yard line. He's tackled at the 29.
Kickoff returns 25 yards.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Throws complete, and he stopped immediately.
Game of six on the play. That makes it third and three.
Mike 35. Ready, green,
There's a strike complete. And he's tackled at the 48.
Makes the reception. Number two brings him down at the 48-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
Takes the ball inside. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
That'll bring up second and 11.
From the 49-yard line, it's second down. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately.
Number 35 with the tackle at the 41-yard line. Fourth down.
He'll try to knock this punt down inside the 20. defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style game plan. I think part of the offensive coordinator, take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
From their own 6-yard line, it's 2nd down. Defensive dominance through 2 quarters of play. We go to halftime. North Texas lead is a touchdown.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, that is more important than turnovers. Now, so far, neither defense has been able to force one in this game, but you never know when that opportunity is going to come up.
No, and people look at turnovers and they assume that it's luck a lot of times, but a lot of times it's preparation. It's being able to know that when certain teams line up, like South Carolina back in 2002, in a certain formation where it's Tucson open stud, and they got 3 receivers to my side, and I know it's a rollout pass. As a defensive end, I widened my stance a little bit, came upfield, hit the quarterback as he was throwing it. Next thing you know, the ref signals his hands up in the air, and you get 6 points for it. So you can definitely be prepared, and that's how you force those turnovers.
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm going to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. Fielded at the 4. Across the 30. He's taken down at the 38. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. North Texas is up 7. Tackled for a loss. 1 yard loss for the halfback. From their own 37-yard line. 2nd down. Here's the screen to the wideout. Got an opening. And he's still on his feet. And they push him out at the 42-yard line.
Gain of 21 on the play. 1st down.
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 32-yard line.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and inches.
Down right around the 34. 2 yard loss for the halfback.
2 yards. That'll bring up 32.
It's 3rd down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Tackle at about the 37-yard line.
Loss of 3 yards on the play. That'll bring up 4th and 5.
Fires it out. He's taken down at the 24.
Number 47 on the tackle at the 24-yard line. 1st down.
From the 24-yard line, it's 1st down. North Texas up 7 points. Up the middle for a nice game.
On the carry, that's a gain of 5 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
This is the 8th play of this drive.
Your body.
just throws this one away. From the 19-yard line, third down. Gets it. He's in space. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice gain. Here's play number 10 on the drive. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Dives, and he's down.
Call it a gain of 10 yards. That brings up second and goal.
We've got second and goal. Ball on the one. He just gets rid of it. This is the 12th play of this drive. He scrambled. He's wrapped up for the sack.
That brings up fourth and goal.
Fourth down. This should be an easy field goal. North Texas can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. He gets it up, and it's good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. It's fielded at the two. Gets to about the 24-yard line. North Texas is the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and their linebackers, the way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage. I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense. 3-15.
And he's taken down the 37-yard line. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. This is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 10-0, North Texas. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Throws a strike over the middle. Tackle made around the 29-yard line. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterbacks. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Quick strike and he drops it.
Number 23, the intended receiver on the play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 17.
Let's go, let's go. Mike 35.
Zips it to the back. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. Interception.
Number 6 on the tackle at the 15-yard line. That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
Quick strike to the receiver, and he hits him hard at the 4-yard line. Touchdown, Troy.
Powerful push by the line and a really nice run. That'll get you into the end zone almost every time.
Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. And he hits the PAT. An 8-play, 77-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient in throwing the ball.
They line up to kick this one away from the 8-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. I tell you what, this is something Pollock could love. Crunch time in a defensive battle.
Well, he's sitting back at that studio loving this. Two defenses that are really imposing their will on these two offenses. Maybe they could even score to help out one of these offenses win the game.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He's pushed out of bounds around the 34-yard line. Second down and 5. Ball on the 34-yard line. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. And they make the stop around the 46-yard line. The Trojans call a timeout. That's their second of the half. Troy will take their final timeout from the 49-yard line. Second down. Tackled after decent pickup.
First down.
He makes it to the 42-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
From the 42-yard line, second down. He fights forward to about the 39.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 6.
It's final, a close one to the very end. 10-7, Mean Green.
And the Troy Trojans.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.